Hey guys, it's your boy Kripers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2, where last left off Ezio got a little high, let's say. A bit of a buoy call. Standard stuff, really. And now, doing this. I have the perfect hint to my father, Ezio's father and brothers, from being hung. So, yeah, let's do that.
You and your accomplices.
I like you can clearly see there's a fourth row.
Crime of treason.
As if they could even capture me.
Counter this charge.
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
Need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced.
Oh, now there is.
Dead.
You wasn't there, sir. Roberto and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return. I swear, we will. Father,
there. Grab the boy. He's one of them.
I'll kill you for what you've done.
Guards, arrest him.
Ooh, big boy. Sword.
Better run, boy. And fast.
There he is.
Okay, get out of the way. As if I care about being notorious. Besides, I'm playing in Assassin's Creed, not UFC. There's a bit of a difference between Ezio and Conor McGregor. Little subtle differences. I mean, Conor McGregor wouldn't need a weapon or a
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Sir Ezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
I can't steal from her.
The quality of our
speech. What on earth possessed you to hit me like that? Who gave you the right to go barging into Fort Fort Norris?
A guardsman who actually cares.
Listen well,
Betty,
I
have
all the stuff from my brother's squad.
So this is all foreign merchants within the glorious Republic's walls. Città, in its wisdom, has elected to raise a nominal levy on all export trade.
And bodies are gone.
Do you require a medical assistance?
Take him from behind!
Quick, before they throw rocks. Doesn't even to acknowledge this viewpoint. Oh well, I'll synchronize anyway. Save me having to do it a little later. Go. Must
synchronize at all possible times. Okay, let's get my mother and sister and get out of here. What the fuck?
Yeah. No, this is it.
This is a whorehouse.
It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering me.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer.
Yes, I am. I've killed a couple of people.
Where are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come.
Fitting in. Learn the way. He's a course. Ah!
Seen but unseen.
Ah! No!
My girls will show you how.
Oh, these are bad hoes. They're all fucking goddamn broke.
Help! Someone stole my purse!
I'm sure I fit right in with this group. Yep. Pay no attention to the guy who's definitely clashing. Yeah, white always goes with black. I assure you.
You see, he's quite well armed, you know?
Hello, I'm joining this conversation now. Yes, I fit in perfectly.
Where do you aim from?
It's like I have a stealth suit.
See, that's got the cloak.
Excuse me, don't mind me.
Where do you think he's from? Napoli.
Pay no attention to me. Did she go any goddamn slower? Oh boy. Oh no! You dumb people! Why'd you have to get off the bench? Wasn't it clear I wanted to sit in between you? Some people!
Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen.
I wonder. Ha! Did it! At least I get something out of this. I get to rob all your hoes again. They're still flat, goddamn broke, by the way. So, you might want to look into that.
Has anyone seen a bus?
We'll take good care of you. You can practice with me anytime.
Follow her. I'm waiting on her.
Salute. Come sta Betty?
Yeah, don't walk slow or anything, you know. Why blend when I can just do this? Yep. I can follow her, and the guards won't see me up here. Because they're not that bright. Change your route, I know where you're going. Ledge.
Discretion is paramount. We must walk the streets free.
Well, Earth has the charm.
You too must learn to blend like us and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
It was the Italian tax man. Are we good to go?
Come a little bit closer, Ezio. Like what you see?
Oh. Who wants some?
You can.
Oi! We're closed! Get out!
None of my
I said get out!
We'll take good let care go. Of you. Oh,
cazzo. Danazione, too hot for me!
Like what you see? We'll take good care of you.
I want a part of this. Leave me alone. Please, leave me alone.
You can practice with me anytime.
Anytime you're ready, there. Really?
Hello?
Anytime you're ready. Did I break the game?
You can practice with me anytime.
Oh, now she's moving. Move a little faster. Not difficult.
Isn't that illegal?
Not my problem.
You die, ora!
No! Go away! Go away! Ah, crap! Seriously? Why didn't he see me? Son of a... son of a bitch. That just... it's not supposed to happen. You're cheating, game. I don't like that.
Expression is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
Oh, this game is gonna do my head in. A little faster. Guy behind us also is blending in. Alright, I'll slow my pace so Shield will keep moving. Sound like a fair trade? She had stopped. Pushing my buttons. I really don't like you doing that, game. Why is she stopped? Why are you stopped? Seriously, did I seriously do that again? No, they're gonna see me, I'm up too high, they can't see me up here. Haha. Suckers. She's only there. Hey, move!
What a gold! Fortuna!
I hear money!
Gold!
Yes!
Gold! Where that come from?
What a gold!
I hear money!
Go back to the whorehouse now.
Bravissimo!
Oh, you cheap shot, motherfucker!
Hey, faster!
Che bello!
Basta!
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around.
You son of...
teach you how to see.
Yeah, get me to the face.
Ah, brutto.
Steve!
Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Help! Somebody stop him!
Yeah.
visiting. I don't know what's going on.
Va bene.
Dannazione.
Let's go learn. I already knew that.
You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
You better not take any of my money, or we're gonna have a problem. Exactly in working
condition. I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. But how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
Visit Leonardo da Vinci. I should show him the codex. I found another one! How exciting! We're not at that part of the game yet. Meet famous painter of a lot of pain.
Notice from Maestro Corsini in Medico. Treatment with the least varieties brought back.
Again. Why can't you skip the synchronization? It's the same goddamn thing. Look. So it really is. Move. Leonardo, I am back.
Oh, Ezio Auditore! I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened? Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back. Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course! Come, this way. Che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating.
I don't know. It is, isn't it? Despite its age, construction is rather advanced. You don't need to know what this is for, right?
There's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well... It may very well what? Please, sit. Leonardo, eh? Shh, shh, shh.
God damn it.
You can transpose the letters and then select every third. There. It's finished.
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. Did it really take you that goddamn long that I was falling asleep?
Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having
fun. Wait, does that mean Ezio's dad was missing his ring finger? Keep your finger. Because if he was, I don't think I was...
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me. You have other pages like this.
I do, actually.
Sorry, only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen...
Why does he never acknowledge the other page?
Bring it to me.
You have my word. And thank you for fixing this.
It... By order of the Florentine Guard, open this door!
Just a moment. Wait here.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si. How may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly. What seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head. Ready to talk? Oof. What about now?
Oh, he's kicking the shell. Oh, no. Oh,
back off!
Grazie, Ezio.
Sorry about that.
I've grown accustomed to their abuses.
What of the body?
Bring it inside and put it with the others.
Others?
This others?
For research.
Right. I could just put him in that stack of leaves, cane, whatever that is.
See? Like it never happened.
Thank you.
Oh god, there is another body there.
Everything. Anytime. And remember, if you find more of those strange pages, bring them to me. Should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course. Now, I really should be getting back to Paola.
Porgile I miei omaggi.
Ace up my sleeve. Well, with this ace up my sleeve, now I can do some killing. But that'll have to wait until the next episode. But if you enjoyed this one, make sure to smash the like button, hit subscribe, and you'll never miss another video. And until next time, I will see you all very soon.